I don't know if there will ever be adaptive competition, but I enjoy doing it, so I'm gonna train like I'm an athlete anyways. If that competition never comes up, then oh well, I've at least gotten to do some cool stuff and really optimize my fitness. And if it does come up, then I'll be ready for it. At any given moment.